कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज एंड टबैको इंडस्ट्री। कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज दैट इज CSR is a management concept whereby companies integrate social and environmental concerns in their business operations. CSR activities can provide tobacco companies with a number of benefits. Tobacco industry uses corporate social responsibilities to create a false image in public that diverts the attention away from its own continuing wrongdoing. Let's see how tobacco companies use CSR. CSR activities helps to present a positive public image and strengthen people's trust. Also, tobacco industry gain influence with policymakers that can be used to interfere with tobacco control proposals. In many countries where tobacco companies are not permitted to promote their products by law, engaging in CSR activities offers an alternative route to reach various audiences. Basically, CSR goal is to benefit the community, but actually it helps in growth of the tobacco industry.